What's up, everyone? Choosing the best brake pads for your vehicle is an important decision as your safety could be at stake if you install poor quality parts. However, even if you could buy the most expensive brake pads, that does not guarantee that they would be the best option for your specific application, and therefore, you could still take unnecessary risks. In other words, making the right decision can be a daunting task. There are a number of options on the market, which makes it difficult to choose the best one. In this video, we compiled a list of the top 5 best brake pads on the market today. Be sure to watch till the end for our best recommendation. If you want more information or updated pricing on the products mentioned here, check out the links in the description below. If you have another product you'd like us to review, let us know by leaving a comment down below. So, without further ado, let's get started. First, we have the best Wagner brake pads, the Wagner Thermoquiet QC Ceramic Brake Pads. These are a solid choice for all car owners looking to improve the stopping power of their vehicles. Their competitive price as well as their quality makes these pads an excellent option to consider for daily driving vehicles. Its pros are: it has low dust production. It's great value for a premium ceramic pad. It has silent operation under normal driving conditions. The long-lasting formulation is ideal for daily driving vehicles. And it has a one-piece design that integrates ceramic friction material, backing plate, and insulator to reduce noise and vibration levels to a minimum. However, it's not suitable for applications involving heavy braking, and it might not be the best option for extremely cold climates. The bottom line is, they're the best Wagner brake pads. They come with low vibration and low sound features, and they reduce rotor wear to cut down on brake dust. Next, we have the best Akebono brake pads, the Akebono Performance Brake Pads. These brake pads are ideal for applications requiring dependable braking even under the most extreme conditions. From spirited street driving to trucks requiring towing / hauling heavy loads, Akebono pads deliver a reliable fade-free stop. Its pros are: there's little dust production. It has amazing noise abatement capabilities. It has quick stops even during spirited driving. It has excellent recovery after a complete stop. And there's a smooth and predictable pedal feel under any driving condition. However, it's pricier than most pads in the list, and it's not the best option for daily driving vehicles. The bottom line is, they're the best Akebono brake pads. They're very easy to install on the brake system, and they have a high friction resistance to last longer. Next, we have the best Centric brake pads, the Centric PosiQuiet Ceramic Brake Pads. These are high-end products. Not only do they offer one of the quietest driving experiences, but their ceramic material also allows for minimal dust production. All of this is possible thanks to the state-of-the-art manufacturing process used by Centric, which makes these brake pads an excellent choice for luxury vehicles. Its pros are: they have ultra-low noise levels. There's near zero brake dust production. They have a long-lasting ceramic formulation. They're very light on the brake rotors, thus increasing its service life. And it has excellent pad bite under most common driving conditions. However, it's not suitable for severe braking applications, and they have a premium price when compared to other Centric brake pads. The bottom line is, they're the best Centric brake pads. There's an extreme compressive method used in manufacturing, and they can withstand quite high temperature of friction for better performance. Next, we have the best brake pads for towing, the Bosch Severe Duty Disc Brake Pad. These brake pads belong to the semi-metallic category. Its advanced formulation will give your car or truck the ability to face the most extreme braking conditions without problems. It is more adequate to classify these pads into the heavy-duty / extreme-duty category. Its pros are: they're premium quality at a reasonable price. They're a perfect fit thanks to the Bosch cutting-edge manufacturing process. It includes synthetic brake pad grease as well as the necessary hardware. They have impressive resistance to brake fade even at extremely high temperatures, and they use special semi-metallic friction material created specifically for severe duty applications. however. They reduce the rotor lifespan, and they generate more dust than the ceramic brake pads. The bottom line is, they're the best brake pads for towing. They offer very quiet operation all the time, and they offer high friction resistance. Finally, we have the best ceramic brake pads, the EBC Red Stuff Ceramic Brake Pads. These brake pads are a sports car owner's dream. Within the EBC product line, the Red Stuff ceramic brake pads are considered the highest performing for street use. No wonder. These pads combine the best from EBC in one product. Hands down, Red Stuff pads are top tier in every aspect. Its pros are, they have very low dust production. There's low noise levels for a performance brake pad. There's up to 25% more stopping power than OE pads. They're made with EBC's exclusive aramid fiber friction material, and they're ideal for street performance and occasional track usage. However, they're somewhat expensive, and they're not available for SUVs or trucks. The bottom line is, they're the best overall. They offer high friction resistance, and they're very easy to install on most vehicles. There you have it, our top 5 best brake pads on the market. Check out the links in the description below for detailed information and latest pricing. If you thought this video was helpful, please smash that like button and consider subscribing. If you didn't, let us know why in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.